AppKit friends, Anke here sharing a new cut file layout and process video featuring the gorgeous March HipKits. For today's layout, I chose two different cut files, these flowers here and tassels from the March cut files. You can download them from the HipKit Club website when you are a subscriber. I cut the flowers and tassels from white cardstock, and now I back them with the Heidi Swap Artwork Terrace and Blues papers.
Thank you.
place the flowers on my page and add pieces of the Heidi Swap storyline chapter Sunnyside paper. Before I adhere everything, I add some green color splatters. Therefore, I use a mint green Lindy Starburst spray from an older color kit. I frame my photo with a yellow frame from the Heidi Swap Storyline Chapters Ephemera Pack, which is included in the March Embellishment Kit. Then I layer my photo with a pink pocket life card and add two dark green photo corners from the Heidi Swap Storyline Chapters Planner mini sticker book, which you can find in the March Pocket Life Kit. And I also add a sticker from the Pebbles Jen Hatfield Hey Hello sticker book, included in the March embellishment kit. For my title, I use one of the Pink Paisley Paige Evans Bloom Street Flutter Phrase stickers from the March main kit. Thank you. add more stickers and one of the Pink Paisley Page Evans Bloom Street dimensional butterfly embellishments, which are included in the March main kit. Now I cut and fold the cardstock on top and bottom of the page and back these parts with pieces of the Heidi Swap Storyline Chapter Sunnyside paper. Finally, I add one of the Crate Paper Magical Forest fabric bows and some Pebbles Jen Hatfield Hey Hello Puffy Dot stickers from the March embellishment kit. Here's my finished layout. I hope you enjoyed the process and feel inspired to use one of the cut files on your next project. Thanks for joining me.